We are making legislation to make sure that sodomy and homosexuality never sees the light of legality in this land. I've taken time to do a little research to know what homosexuals do in the privacy of their bedroom. One of the things they do is called anal leaking, where a man's anus is leaked like this by the other person, like ice cream. And then what happens?